Hello everyone, Brenz here. I'm in the Netherworld. I came here to gain some levels because I have already my reinforced obsidian armor for fighting the bosses. I just need levels to enchant it. So I have 34 at the moment, and I found another fortress. So I will try to close this lava. I'm wearing an obsidian armor, so I'm immune to fire. That's why I'm doing this, otherwise I was already dead, as you know. But in the Nether, having an obsidian armor is a must. Okay, it's done. I will wait. Let's see if it dropped the tear. Yes, here it is, a tear. Okay, the fortress is in that direction, but I want to close this lava. It is around here. There is another guest. It's up in front. See, I have to stop this lava, because if I kill the guest and he's in the lava, I lose what he drops. So I will try to stop this. Fire resistant armor is amazing in Nether, because we can just swim in lava and nothing happened to us. But I will close this. Okay, it's always like this. I need to here. There it is. Okay. The guest is there. I see it. I just don't want to lose the stuff in my truck. Hello! I don't mind the blasts, because it will help me to get out. I just don't want to die and the stuff falls into lava. It's the only thing I don't want. I don't want that. Killed it. Let's check what he dropped. Another tier. Pretty cool. These tiers are important. And there is another guest. Well, I will ignore guests for now and will move to the fortress. Meanwhile, that lava will stop and things will get a little bit more, not easy, but yes, more easy to fight the guests. Let me try to find the way to the fortress. Is in that way what I'm doing here. I see hellhounds, Magnacube. Okay. I will need to make a bridge to reach the fortress because the fall is way insane. So let's do it and hope that a guest don't appear and destroy our hard work. I don't see anything. Okay. Went to the side. And we are in. I always like to set two torches on the way I came in to make things a little bit easier. This has no This is a dead end. It might be a chest here. So let's take a look. No chest. Oh, here it is. I knew it. Golden chest plates. Okay, whatever. I'll take the chest. And we'll drop the golden chest plates because I don't need it. Some mushrooms here. Let's light things up. And another chest. Gold or armor. I don't use it. This is insane. I don't use horses. I don't understand. Maybe I start to. Who knows? Okay, this is the end. I like to place a torch where is no way out. Put another torch there. Okay, let's explore a little bit more and drop this. I don't need it. Okay. A balcony. Something is shooting me. It's a skeleton. And he's coming after me. Isn't he? Of course he is. Okay, let's kill him. He's not a wither. I'm not worried. I need these bones. Okay, I need to start to send things up. This was not what I wanted to do, but I have to come here. I'm a little bit lost now. Okay, we have here nether wards to farm. I will do it later. Let's go up because I think there is a magma cube up here somewhere. Let me light this place. Much better. Okay. This is way down. And let's try to find that magma. Oh, seems he is outside. Yes, he's outside. No problem, sir. Okay, he was on top of this. I will need to find... I will kill the magma and end the video. Because I have to do so much things. Little magma cubes, more experience, cool. So this is part of the fortress. I place here and here torches. To go up again. It was in front. Yes, I think so. I'm a little bit lost now. Doesn't matter. think it was up here, and I open it. But I don't open it. Was here. Yes, I think so. On the side. Ouch. Okay. Is enough for this video. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you very much. Hope to see you next time. And don't forget, have fun!